fine old German Lionhead violin. It bears a Jacobus Steiner label. We would estimate the age around 1940s, 1950s. Neukirchen area. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, an older ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.